Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss in detail about the social networking application. Social networking means how you are communicating with the society in online. That is called as social networking. Simply, if I want to say Facebook, WhatsApp, email, then LinkedIn, then job websites, all Instagram, all these are coming under social networking application. What is a social networking application? If you want to share the information, see in WhatsApp group how we are transferring for every second we are telling the data. So it is mainly used for information transfer. So what is a social networking? A social networking application is an online platform which people use to build social networks. That is friend request, we are asking as a group, we are giving as a friend, all these things are done to build social networks or social relationship with other people who share similar personal or career interest, activities, backgrounds or real life connections. So you want to send a message, you add a friend, then you are doing a social networking application with your friend. That is called as a social networking application. This is used for just information transfer. Information may be of any type. Why we need? Mainly I want to say, if I want to say some news that today meeting is there, in career perspective, today meeting is there, today got to attend the test, all these informations are instantaneously messaged with the help of a social network. We cannot go and talk with any member, many members on time. So this is acting as a very important communication media. Social networking services vary in in format and the number of features. They can incorporate a range of devices such as tablet, computers and smartphones. So the devices may range from the tablet, computers, phone, that is mobile, or anything we can use. Online community services are sometimes considered as social networking services by the developers and users. Though in a broader sense, a social network service usually provides a individual centered services, whereas online community services are group centered. So social network service na individual centered ah irukum. Now or message anchana, it will be sent to everyone. Ana if we are having online community, means it is a group centered. So define as websites that facilitate the building of a network of contact in order to exchange various types of content online. So if you go and see the website, then it has various data, so it is available for a online content. Social networking sites provides a space for interaction. It is actually giving a room for interaction to continue beyond a one person's interaction. This computer mediated interaction link the members. It is used to connect the members. That is the important use of networking. So it allows the user to share ideas, photos, videos, post and inform others about online or real world activities. Now the corona death, what happens, what is the current situation, what today it is going on, somewhere it is going on, but it is coming to our knowledge. How it is coming to our knowledge? Only because of this networking only. Without social networking, nothing will exist, because it is through olden days and all, we are sending the letters, we are seeing only the media. That is actually called as a social networking. While in person, social networking such as gathering in a village market or talk about the events has existed in the previous days, in olden days. But now it is actually, we are not going outside. So we are coming to the idea of what is happening in the world. So that is done. That is only with the help of a social networking. So depending upon the social media platform, the members may be able to contact any other member. So we can contact the member, we can conduct the meetings, we can share our ideas within our home, with our mobile, with our laptops we are doing. That is social networking. Some of the examples, famous examples are, it contains various places such as age, occupation, religion. So it connects the friends. Then it categorizes as social network. So socializing social network services like Facebook. Then online social networks are decentralized and distributed, whereas communicate with each other through internet services. Through internet services only we are communicating. So the networking services are example, LinkedIn for our career or employment opportunity, where the job is available. What is, if you submit your resume or biodata in the LinkedIn, then it will search the appointment automatically and it will give where are the vacancies that is available. Then we will proceed to the next step. Then social navigation applications are primarily used for helping the others to find the specific information or resources. So some examples, if you want to say it is a Facebook, WhatsApp, LinkedIn, all these are some of the examples for social network. Classifications are type of audience, purpose, and based on the platform, we are classifying the social network applications. Then what are actually the challenges? Challenges means how you have to design, how we have to face. So the challenges that is faced are performance, security, and the design. So our security means our photos, then how it should be safeguarded in a for Facebook or WhatsApp, or you can use another one called as TikTok, no, right? So like that, we have to say it should give the security for your information. Then it should have high performance, it should have a clear design, it should be have a simple design, it should not be complicated one. These are three important challenges that is required in the social networking application that is to be designed. So if you want to write more about, you can write more about Facebook, WhatsApp, Instagram, or LinkedIn. So this you have to write for a social networking application. So social networking application means you first think of Facebook, WhatsApp, LinkedIn. So these some examples. With these examples, you should try to write the answer for this question. Thank you. We will discuss in the next lecture.